in the city and the county, so it will also be approved by the county. His term expires in January of 2019, and he has not expressed an interest in being reappointed. This appointment was advertised, and the only applicant we had had was Aneesha Johnson. She is the plant manager for DuPont, and I'm sure you've reviewed her application. She's very well qualified, so could I have a motion to appoint Aneesha Johnson?
So moved.
Second.
All right, we have a motion and a second for that. All in favor of...